Welcome to Bex Bug Out Survivor Quick Tips. Trick is actually quite simple. I'm using the Army XPE mat. I had it in the bivvy bag on the ground, 5 degrees Celsius. That's when it bottomed out for me. This is the first bit of extra insulation I'm going to use, and the second bit of insulation is to reflect some of that heat that is going to be lost. This is the type that goes in the car windscreen. This I keep under my XPE mat, so it's sandwiched between the bivvy bag and the XPE mat. The inflatable then sits on top of the XPE mat and under my sleeping bag. I can get away with having less on top if I have more underneath. Some people regardlessly only bring one roll mat. Another thing to denote is any insulation, whether it's your sleeping bag, roll pads, reflectors, will usually have a time when it bottoms out. So going to bed late as you possibly can, and waking up early is going to retain that heat, generally about 8 hours maximum, 6 even better. So sort of going to bed 11 or midnight and waking up maximum 7 o'clock in the morning, 6 in the morning would be better. That has given me what, midnight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hours of maximum warmth. At 6 in the morning you should be up, you should be doing your camp jobs, and give your system a chance to air out. The later you go to bed, the earlier you get up. About 6 to 8 hours for your body to climatise from that heated furnace of your food and your hot drinks to climatise to the ambient air temperature outside. And another tip I'm going to share with you as a freebie is when you get into a system that had the best bottom part insulation, even if your sleeping bag isn't too good, go to bed sleeping on your stomach with your backside pointing at the stars. And if you can, go to sleep like that, because your inner core here, where your heart is and your lungs and everything, is closer to the ground, and we've already warmed the ground up with 3 layers, 4 including the bivvy bag. And that's going to be better than trying to battle the cold air from around me on my chest. I'd rather have a cold arse than a cold heart. So until next time, take care of yourself. Just remember them simple rules and you're going to have a much warmer sleep.